You know, they're very well coached. They have a great running back, a great coach. I mean, what Snyder's done, this is his history. You know, what can you say about him? You know, he's done a lot. He's seen a lot of football. So you got to give credit when credit's due. And also, it's just, you know, the way they do things over there. You know, Kansas is known for a hard-working state. You know, with a lot of machinery and a lot of stuff they do out there. This dude, Akeem, is funny. And, you know, just overall, it's a great team, man. So this game is going to really be a big test for us and our program. And we got our gaps and be undisciplined and get mental errors. They're going to run the ball all day and just run down the field. And before you look up, you'll be 59-0 probably. So we have to play disciplined football. We have to out-hit them and just be physical, man. Just play fast and just do what we do up here at UCLA. We know for having defense. So, you know, we got to go out there and just hit them in the mouth, man. But it's not going to be easy because they're thinking the same thing. So, you know, may the best man win.
They have, like, you know, a really productive run game. And, you know, I guess something that you really, you know, take pride in, you know, running the ball. So just pretty much it's, you know, just been pretty much more physical this year.
You know, they've got a little bit of a wildcat zone read attack themselves. And it's in some ways, us changing to what we're doing as an offense has prepared our defense even more so than maybe they were prepared a year ago to play Kansas State. Now that doesn't mean that guys like Daniel Thomas and the other fine players aren't going to have some measure of success, but I think in terms of playing disciplined football and being in the gap you're supposed to be and understanding how to handle quarterbacks that are reading ends and linebackers and the like, I think we're further along and prepared to do that than maybe had we not changed our offense.